you think of me so far? Vlog number two. It's Janice O'Connor's birthday. If you see her, wish her a happy birthday. So Morgan O'Connor and I introduced him in the last vlog. We had an exciting walk yesterday. We were swooped by a mockingbird. There must have been a mockingbird nest close by, and very accurate flight plan. The mockingbird just came. He probably could have pecked my head, but he didn't peck my head. He just kind of swooped me, and I could just feel the air from his feathers. So it was pretty darn exciting. I don't think he wanted to cause us any harm. I think he just wanted to send us a message, so to speak, an air message. So the peach tree didn't seem to have a lot of flowers this spring. So I'm thinking the peach crop isn't going to be very good this year. But on the upside, the blueberry plants, bushes, trees, they're bushes, I think. They look very good this year, so we're going to have some good blueberries. And we'll see how the apple tree trees in the pear turn out. So I was at Whole Foods the other day, and they have some new organic milk from a new supplier. I like to buy local, and I like to get organic when I can, and especially milk. But this looks like they've got a new local milk. It's called Farmer's Cow, and it's delicious. And I think it was only like $3, but they source their organic milk from mostly Connecticut farms. So that's kind of cool. See, and they've got a little cow there on the box. I wonder if they had one of their cows pose and someone painted them. I don't know. I guess I could write them and find out. So I worked last night, and just because I'm such a nice guy, I got up and made Janice coffee this morning. I perked it. Actually, I didn't perk it. I dripped it. And because that's the kind of guy I am. She's so lucky.